Court ordered contact is a situation facing many of the families that myself and my colleagues support.
The sheriff in the criminal court, after finding my ex-husband guilty, applauded me for being so brave and so strong. The social work, police and Women's Aid all told me that I should be proud of myself for breaking the circle of domestic abuse. And we were free. We were free until 2 months later, when we were taken to family court.
The situation is grave and the family court system is still so biased against women and children that as frontline workers, seeing this every day, we felt compelled to continue to speak out on the issue.